What's up, YouTube? Hogamer here. We're about to continue the Spider-Man DLC. Let's get right into it. Alright, so we're supposed to talk to Liz Allen. Okay. This is interesting.
Hi. I'm Liz. Liz Allen. Peter's friend. Sort of. It's complicated.
Your dad's company is Allen Chemicals, right?
Yeah. I tracked down the person who's been funneling their resources to AIM. It's Mark Raxton.
Should I know who that is?
He's my stepbrother. Been working as a junior executive since he graduated college, and now... Well, now I guess he's selling out our family to AIM. Can't wait for that conversation over Thanksgiving dinner.
We have to stop him. Any idea what he might have planned?
Not a clue. I'll look into what he's been doing at Alchem, but let me know if you find anything on your end.
We're going to fix this. Don't worry.
Interesting. So Molten Man's on the case. Oh boy. Is he Molten Man or is he just before he became Molten Man? Huh. We have to find out. Alright, so... What exactly? Defeat enemies with Spider-Man's Wreckage skill. I guess we could do that with a boss? I don't know. There we go, got my companions. Alright.
Agent Morales just gave me the heads up. More temporal anomalies. Considering they're in the future and their location, we think Maestro's involved. We can't let him mess up our timeline. More than it already is. What Maestro's up to is bad. Space-time continuum, bad. If he has a way to travel through time, huh. Positive thoughts and good luck.
excuse me.
Okay, Morales says there's a massive spike in tachyon radiation coming. The origin point is somewhere nearby. Probably where Maestro is too. Eyes peeled, everybody. Aimbots! Why did I think this was gonna go any differently?
Oops.
Oh!
Haha.
For not messing with the timeline.
More trouble. Take him out.
As I predicted, your hypocrisy knows no bounds.
Future bots, future toast.
Breathe in the desolation that surrounds you, Barton. I will save you from it all.
By rewriting history? You know damn well how risky that is.
Monica failed. I will not.
Got him.
More goons. You know the drill.
This is the storm Morales told us about.
Maestro, here we come. Another group down.
Maestro's
gotta be close. Based on that broadcast, Maestro should be up ahead. Well, here goes nothing.
Cavorite! Maestro's hoarding Cavorite!
A small step toward a better future. I will succeed where Monica Rappaccini failed.
You got another time bridge stash somewhere?
We've reached the fight scene portion of our program.
Good one, Spidey.
Oh.
Okay, somehow he managed to hit me. Oh, jeez. Ow. Oh, he backhanded me. Okay, I have no idea what to say. Yeah. Just keep dodging. Oh my goodness. Oh. You want some of this? Oh my goodness.
You won't survive.
No more. Almost time traveling maestro. Yeah, that would have been bad. Okay, let's go home before we jinx this somehow.
Man.
Just got word from Agent Morales. Tachyon readings are stable. Another time anomaly dealt with. Great work, everyone.
Let's see. 6 out of 15. Okay.
Hey, Doc, research facilities.
We have, Captain Rogers. We'd really appreciate it if the Avengers could help us take it down.
With pleasure, Doctor. Jarvis, were you able to do the thing I asked?
If by thing you mean subtly block all local network activity to ensure any project data destroyed on site is deleted permanently, then yes.
Hill here. In addition, we'll carpet bomb the area before you arrive. It probably won't damage the structures much, but it should help soften AIM security response.
A fiery proclamation from the skies, Commander. I like your style.
Now remember, takedowns, takedowns, takedowns.
Security will be tight. AIM might even have elite assassination teams on site. I've sent my best people to back you up, but be ready for anything.
All right, cool. Nice entrance.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door. Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way.
I suppose you'd rather settle this with a coffee? Or the shot?
Feels the need to take you on directly.
Your glass half full attitude's almost endearing.
I'll take a positive attitude any day of the week.
Be careful.
Battle is not for the careful, Doctor.
Nap time!
You got one. Elite member down.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Oh, my web bomb's ready. Very good.
Do you think these AIM operatives think they're on the right side of history?
Never underestimate the power of a...
by ideology, which is even more dangerous.
Oh, enemies, what fun! Alright, since they want to beat together, come on. I honestly have no idea how many I just did. Man, it was too slow. That never gets old. Oops. Yeah. Alright, we have like a sub-boss, I think?
Okay, they look interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. Is below your current position.
Look out! We got company!
Alright.
I'm making preparations to pull my people back. Feels like we've done what we set out to do. Thank you, Avengers. Commander.
You're welcome. And likewise, Doctor.
Nice work, people. We made a difference here today.
Indeed.
Alright, let me check. How many do I have to do? Huh. Just two more. Interesting. Okay.
Wait. My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
It appears to be a weaponized mech.
We need to take it down. Hard. Agreed.
Are overheating. Target those. Nice work. Its side vents are overheating. Go for those.
Yeah.
vulnerable again.
It or what does it say? Web enemies using Spider-Man's web bomb. Defeat enemies with using Spider-Man's wrecking ball. Alright, seems simple enough.
People back. I suggest you do the same, Doctor.
Will do.
I never doubted that together we could defeat AIM here today.
AIM's down a lot of research and one giant scary robot thanks to you.
Today was an important victory. But the war is far from over.
All the more reason to savor our successes, Captain.
True, old friend.
Alright, I'm gonna have to end the gameplay right here. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Hulk Gamer out!